In the late 1800s, Barcelona was terrorized by a vampire named Enriqueta Marti. Enriqueta preyed on innocent children, luring them with promises of food and shelter. She would take the children to her dark hideout, where she would torture and murder them. Enriqueta's crimes were discovered when a young girl managed to escape and tell her story. She was arrested, and the police found blood-stained clothes and human remains in her home.